Hello, welcome to Wii Topic News. I'm your host Stevie T and this is my co-host Budwid. Okay, now let's get on with the topics. Now these are my suitable topics I would like to talk about to all of you, you Wii viewers. Now my first topic is about these random words that you can normally get on Super Mario Galaxy. Now for some peculiar reason, you can mix up these words and make them really, really disturbing. Like, you are Mr. Gay, for some peculiar reason. Now, this is not right. I do not know why that people are trying to mix up the words so buyers will not buy Super Mario Galaxy, but hey, it's still good. It's a great game this is, isn't it, Budwid?
Yo Pete.
Budwid, I am not gay, thank you. And it's a really fantastic game, and I'm not really attracted to Mario, thank you very much, Budwid. Now that's another topic. Now my next topic is about these really fantastic gloves they can get from the Nintendo official website. Now, with these gloves, it can really protect your Wii Remote really secures, even though that they did do a floor sign about the straps, but this is really fantastic. But the problem is, it looks a bit dodgy, if you know what I mean, if you put two circles at the bottom of the Wii Remote with the glove on, with the big bit at the top. But anyways, it's still good, as it will protect your Wii Remote at all costs. And plus, the good thing about this is, it's completely free, they can get from the official Nintendo website, and when you do, and it saves you like 10 quid that you can normally buy these days at recent retail shops, which is kind of nice, isn't it, Budwid?
Yo, Pete.
Budwid, it's not what I think it is. Now, shut up about that. Now, that's another topic.
Yo, hit me off with something funky, baby.
Now, my next topic is around the world now, around the world now. Now, Rayman Raven Rabbids 2 will feature online. No wonder they said it's going to be around the world these days, this game is. But anywho, this is going to be fantastic. It's going to have some online play and plus play mini games online, which is fantastic, isn't it, Budwid?
Yo, Pete.
Budwid, we're not going around the world. It's just sitting at home, using Wi-Fi and going around the world. Thank you for that, Budwid. You're so annoying this week, aren't you, Budwid? Yes, thanks, Budwid. Now, that's another topic. Now, my next topic is about this strange game after the Halo 3 released. Halo DS. Now, this is quite weird, because when you look at the gameplay footage, it's kind of similar, and I do not know why, but it's got some elements that you normally see at GoldenEye Rogue Agent on the Nintendo DS. Now, for some reason, it looks like it's been hacked. I do not know, but the company that made it cancelled it, which is good, because before you know it, it will prevent copywriting from the GoldenEye Rogue Agent version, but hey, at least we tried their very best to get Halo DS onto a Nintendo DS after Halo 3 launched. Anyways, at least it's good, isn't it, Budwid? I know it is. It's definitely like the GoldenEye Rogue Agent game. It's just got the same elements, same mechanics, same touchable screen, same radar, same everything. What's its special power gonna be? I can see through everything by using my visor, like they did on the eye on GoldenEye Rogue Agent. Oh well, that's another topic. So yeah, those are all my topics that I would like to discuss to all you Wii viewers. Oh no, 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 no. Budwid, don't do a soul beam. No. No! Budwid, use refresh on that telly.